It is a cold and rainy day, so today is DIY day. Inside. So look, we did this the other day, and we still play with it. We keep it out. This is one of the things that we've actually played with nonstop. And recently, we just got this cool game, which has been so much fun. But it also gave us some ideas. Let's make a game with some cups or something. Let's go look around the house and try to find some stuff.
Oh, I've come to a block. It's like Mario in here. Does it just like squish in? How do I get through? Hi.
Open the gate, please.
Open.
Thank you. Oh, I hear something happening over here. Hi, Daddy.
Hey.
What you doing?
Hey, doing a water change.
What in the world? Why are you doing a water change? I thought.
Thanks. You just have to do it every once in a while to keep the water nice and clean and fresh.
What? So that thing sucks it up and it goes in there?
Yeah, I'm about to break the siphon right now.
Oh.
That should break the siphon.
Okay.
And
then what do you do?
Now I need to pump fresh water back in. There's a trash can full of nice, fresh, healthy salt water in the kitchen.
Look at all that gross, sticky water.
Ew.
Yeah, so that's really good.
Sorry, fishies, I'm almost done.
Hi, Puffy. What you doing, Puffy? You see something you like?
What are you doing in here?
I gotta dump it in.
Oh. Well, oh, it flushes by itself?
Isn't that cool?
Wow. Okay, well, I gotta find some crap. I'll call you guys when I'm done.
Look, you can check this place out.
Okay, so we've had a stuffy overflow, and I got this thing, and we put them all in there. And now Bubba jumps all over it. We also have another solution DIY that we're gonna do soon.
Look, here is a little house where Monkey is.
Hi, Monkey. Well, there's all your Valentines.
Yeah, and look, this is also these gates if anyone wants to cross.
I love it.
Both of the gates.
Bubba, it's just like Mario Odyssey. All right, I'm on to find my cups. I'll see you guys in a minute. Where are you going with that, Daddy?
I'm nervous. Okay, guys, in the past, I've always done this manually just by dumping it and pouring it in.
Yeah?
I'm gonna do it electronically with a pump for the first time, and I've never done it. Also, because it's such a big fish tank, I usually have these like little buckets that you can carry. I can't carry this.
That's hilarious.
This is crazy, guys.
Well, they used to be in here. Like, we had them in here somewhere. Oh, where are those cups? Man, we gotta do a cleaning of this room. Ah, there's a cockroach back there. I need to get rid of these things from Halloween. They seriously get me like all the time. Found them. Oh my goodness, we have several of them. Now it's a true test. Nope. Nope. Okay, we can do it like Bozo style. We can go all the way down and we'll glue them to a board. Oh, I hear something happening with Daddy. Oh good, the gate's open. Okay, well, what's happening in here?
Check it out, there's a pump inside. This is the new salt water. It's being pumped in through this hose. And at the same time, I've turned on the pump in the back and it's being siphoned into here.
Oh.
So now I just need to watch both water levels since again, I've never done it this way before, guys. It's a little nerve wracking.
Oh, well good luck, Daddy.
Thanks.
Hi, Puffy. What you doing?
I love watching Puffy. Oh, hello, what's happening? Purple?
They're all nervous, they're all a little scared because of what's happening right now.
We don't know what's going on. How are the new buddies? Hey, everybody's doing good.
I think everyone's doing pretty great.
Oh, yeah. Pop us.
Guys, relax. Fishies, it'll be over soon.
Oh, they're nervous.
They're nervous.
Okay.
What's she drawing, baby?
Oh, so I'm just drawing the plan right now.
Oh,
this
good.
Is what it actually looks like.
That's perfect. Thanks, Bubba.
Yeah.
Let's go find a long piece of something to glue them down on. Let me go get the glue too. Wah, 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 wah. It is up. Look at this. Daddy has this long leftover piece of something. Let me see if he needs it for anything. Oh, this one's even better. All right, let's see if he needs it for anything. Daddy,
hey.
You need this piece of wood for anything?
No, it's all you, Mama.
Thanks.
Mom.
Yeah?
This is what we are doing. This is the actual game.
Okay, I got it. All right, walk me through it.
These are the balls.
Okay.
This is the actual game.
Okay,
and
I like
this
it.
Is the thing where the balls go here and into the thing. These are the cups.
Okay, gotcha.
Oh, this is the ball.
Got it. Oh, guys, look, if this is gonna work out perfect. Yes.
Wait, you have to come here.
What, why? Is Happy awake?
Hi, Happy. How you been, buddy? What are you doing awake right now? You want a snack? Hi.
Bubba. Hmm. Did you see his new burrow hole?
No.
And he loves that thing. He's been dragging that whimsy everywhere. I find it in a different spot literally every day.
Wow.
So a quick update on Happy. So we have our cage topper. I've got this in there because it really makes sure that it doesn't go anywhere because it can get a little close up there. That's not going nowhere. That's stuck. Okay, I put the glass so that he can't crawl through because I like the idea of an open cage. I like to be able to come in here, feed him. I have been doing the food in different places so that he can forage for it. I leave some in there too, but I have left that there because I want him to eat all of it so he gets all the nutrients. I have started to put a little bowl of water. I have to change the water out every day and see which one he likes better. I can't tell because I totally forget to like mark where it is. See if he likes it. He still takes sand baths every day and he's just a happy little happy. He's a happy camper, huh, Bubba?
Yeah.
You happy? Are you happy, happy? All right, I got him some extra stuff too. Let's go feed him something. So guys, we've tried a couple of things for Happy. I tried bananas, doesn't like them. I tried celery, doesn't like it. Tried carrot, loves it. Look at him going to town on that whimsy.
Wow, he already broke some of it.
He chewed it. Well, it's good for his chompers.
Yeah.
So you can chomp him down. All right, let's see if he'll come and take this. You wanna feed it to him?
Yeah.
Okay, there you go. Go on, jump up. See, that's the other thing. When Bubba would like to feed him and he'd like to pet him, which Happy totally lets you do after he's fed though, he can reach in there and let's see if he comes and takes it. Bubba, he loves that whimsy. Gotta make sure he's not eating all of that and eating his food. I gotta take that from time to time. I ordered him some more of those little cheese chews because he loves them, but we ran out. Here he comes. Hold it there for him. Here he comes, he can smell it. You see his little nose? You want a little carrot, Happy? You know you like these carrots. Here he comes. Yay, he got it. Go ahead. Right behind his little ear. Oh, Bubba. Isn't he so soft?
He's soft as monkey.
He's so soft as monkey. Look at him eating that up. Oh, I'm so glad. We're finally able to touch Happy, which is amazing. All right, Bubba, let's go make our game.
Okay.
Let's glue some cups together.
Babe.
Isn't that neat? Do you remember?
So cool.
Buzz of the Clown?
Yeah.
Right?
I remember.
Totally making game. I think you could totally do it with cardboard as a bottom too, but look at how easy it is. We're just gonna watch my fingers like, babe, I'm like trembling. Babe, all the pain this thing has given me.
I'm trembling for you.
Okay, I bet we could tape them down too.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, that's it.
Nice, mama.
All right, now we need to do a point system.
Okay.
So I got these popsicle sticks, babe. We can put them up, but they'd block each other. Should we like put the things to the sides and be like side, side, side?
No, you know why? I feel like even if it was pointing up here, there, or there, it could affect the game somehow, right? So if a ball bounces here and goes here, that might influence it.
Down.
So down, definitely down. Down.
All right, then we don't even need popsicle sticks. Here's my other thing that I realized. Look at this. Ready? Oh, that one went in good. Hold on. See that?
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna shove something in there so it doesn't do that.
Hey, I know the perfect thing.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, I'll get it. All right, I don't know if I have enough.
Babe.
But that should be good.
Why do you have so much of this? What is this, babe? I didn't even know you had it.
Don't judge me and my hobbies, babe. So check this out.
I'm gonna make the biggest bear ever for Bubba.
Right, you could.
I don't even think I have enough fabric. It'd just be all polyfill on the outside. Let's see it. Okay, take one of the balls.
Okay.
Look, we have a case for them now.
Oh.
All right, let's see it. Okay, let me just get it in there. Okay, let's see it. Ready? Yes! All right, I'm gonna glue it too there because I have a feeling that we can prop this thing up too.
Mama?
It's smoking.
I think you're catching the polyfill on
fire at this point.
I feel like
the polyfill's gonna
point.
Catch on fire. Where's the fire extinguisher? Under the
it's thing. In there.
Yeah. Okay, so we all know where it is.
Safety first, guys.
Oh yeah, this point system's gonna be good because we should be able to see it from below. Yeah, that looks good. Baba, that's beautiful. Walk me through it. What is it?
Can you guess?
That's a helicopter.
No.
That's the game.
No.
The boulder?
No.
Monkey?
No.
Mommy and daddy?
No. It's something that's outside.
Tree?
No.
Trampoline?
No.
Mountains?
No.
Boulder?
No.
I don't know.
You know what it is?
What?
What?
It's a slide. This is all snow. This is actually a candy cane.
I love it, Bubba.
It's Christmas.
It's Christmas because it's cold outside.
Yeah.
Yeah, it feels like it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Well.
Oh, babe.
Look at it.
This is fantastic.
Thank you.
So 5, 10, 15, 20. Why does it jump from 20 to 40?
Oh, babe, look at that two. I'm not good at twos. I don't know why. God. I didn't want to make another two. Just go straight like to four.
I don't want to do two. Is that right, Jen?
A million?
Babe, there's a big jump there.
Yeah, because that one's super hard and there's a block.
Oh, yeah, I feel you. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I got you.
Well, guys, y'all want to test it out?
Yeah.
All right. Look, it's a movable.
That's so
cool. Isn't that neat? Look, you know what I think we could also do? We just need a little stopper and we could just put it like, well, no, that's too hard. If we could put it on a little edge, like that's you could cool. even go, yeah. All right, let's go put it on the ottoman. All right, somebody get the balls.
Got it.
Bubba brought the point system taker. We shall put that right here. Rock, paper, scissor for who goes first.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissor.
Oh!
All right, first. All right, Bubba, we need a standing line. Hold on, you have to go behind the poof. All right, Bubba, can you get one?
Oh,
it's perfect, this ottoman.
Yeah, look at that.
All right, Daddy.
You ready?
You're ready.
Huh. Oh.
Hey. Yeah. All right, I'm going to put my feet right to it. I just want a little one. Yes.
Woo. All right, you go
Mama's
until
on
you
the
miss.
Board.
Okay.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Nice try, babe.
Ah! Woo. All right, you get to go again, sir.
Yay.
Right, can you get the 10? Can you get the 10?
Oh, that was a good try.
So close. Okay, Bub's got 5, Strider's got a 5, Daddy's turn.
Okay, here we go.
Ah! Come on, a million.
Ugh. Oh, wow, man, that was close.
Bubba's gonna stand on the poof.
Yep.
We'll see if that's a little easier for him.
Okay.
Hey, you got 20. Okay, next one, Bubba's gonna be off the poof and
yeah,
back there.
What was that? So
oh! Yeah. Oh.
Guys, new rule.
Okay.
Everyone goes 3 times, win or lose, 3 shots.
Okay, done.
Okay.
All right, Bubba, we got you a stool.
Okay.
How's that?
Nice.
Oh. So close.
3.
Oh. What can he get?
1.
Oh, I saw that.
2.
Oh.
3.
Board, he's on the board with 20.
Let's see. Strider, you have 5 points. So a lot's riding on this. No pressure.
Okay,
lots of
no
pressure.
Pressure.
Lots of pressure.
Wait,
man.
Take your 20 out. Give me a better shot.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We always have to reset. Go. Okay. Ready?
Ready? 10.
10.
Oh. Oh.
10 points is not bad,
10
babe.
10 points is not bad.
15.
Woo. Catching on up.
All right, Duty Bean. It is now your turn, my friend. Look at that. Victory dance.
All right, Bubba's turn.
All right, Bubs. Good luck.
So
oh,
close.
Good luck.
Oh,
right on the rim.
Oh,
yes! 10 points.
I got 10.
You got 10.
All right, so right now Buzz is in the lead with 35. Well done,
points.
Sir. Daddy's
come
turn.
On.
All right, guys, you ready?
We're ready.
Ready?
Okay.
For greatness.
I for missing this. Oh, babe, you're going for it. You're going for it, man.
Did you see how close I got? Good luck. Okay.
That was that beautiful.
Was beautiful.
Ready? I'm going to go for gold. Ugh. No!
Oh.
Ah! Oh, guys, I have 35. Me and Bubs are tied.
Yay!
This should be a race to 50. What do you guys think?
Okay, wow. We're closer than you, so I'm feeling good about that. Okay, come on, baby.
Oh.
What? 15! Wait a minute. 35,
yeah,
45.
Bubs
just GG'd us. 50! This was a good game.
Yeah.
Super easy to make.
But guys, can I just try one thing? The game is over. This doesn't count. I am like 5 feet away from where we stand.
Oh, I know what you're trying to go
we
for.
Have to, just...
Okay, come on. Ow! Bang! Ah! Come on, guys. Hey! Who's gonna make? Oh! You got it! Ow! Who hit me?
Daddy.
Baba! Can you get it? Oh! Come on!
Oh!
Come on! Oh! Come on, you can do it, Doodles! Come on! Hey! Wait a minute, hey!
Hey, you know what? 500,000 points, done.
All right, guys, hope you all had a good time. We'll see you next time.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.